What's going on, beautiful people? Right now, you're rocking with Ace Fusion here on Ace Fusion Entertainment YouTube channel. And I just want to let everybody know, thank you so much for tuning in. If you have not subscribed yet, make sure to subscribe. Hit that bell button. That way you can get notifications whenever I do another how-to bachata. There's going to be a couple other videos about the instruments and the segments, and we'll get more into the in-depth stuff a little bit later. But right now, we're going to do a basic video for anyone who wants to learn or who think they have two left feet. But here we go. Are you ready? Are you ready? All right. Just remember, it's a 4x4, right? 1, 2, 3, tap. 1, 2, 3, tap. Right? You're stepping 3 times, then you're going to do a tap. All right? So we're going to do the regular basic. We're going to start the basic in place. All right? 5, 6, basic in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay? Basically, you're stepping, then you're going to tap. You're stepping, then you're going to tap. Okay, para la mi gente en español, okay? Este es el primer video. Este va a ser de básico nada más, okay? Lo que vamos a hacer hoy es el básico aquí en lugar que vamos a hacer este un básico, ¿verdad? Aquí pisamos el piso, pisamos, apuntamos, pisamos, apuntamos, ¿ok? Básico en el lugar. Ahora vamos, voy a hacerlo en inglés ahora. Now we're going to do something called around the world, ¿ok? Something called around the world, that means you're going to play with each corner, each diagonal corner as well, all right? That way you could just savor the basics and have fun. Ahora lo que vamos a hacer es jugar con las esquinitas para que hagas el básico, pero jugando con las esquinas. Now what's going to happen every time you do a basic in place, you're going to come back to the middle. Vas a venir para atrás, para el centro, okay? You're going to come right back to the middle. You're going to go basic, 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 tapping. Pisando, apuntando. Después de ahí que termines aquí, terminas un básico completo, vamos a ir para el lado. Para el centro, apunto. Para el otro lado, apuntamos. Okay? Now we're going to do the basic. You're stepping to the left, step to the left. Right stays in the middle, left comes back, and then you're tapping, okay? So you're gonna go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, side to side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, back to the middle. Now we're gonna play with the corners. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Now we're gonna play forward. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, diagonal. Para atrás. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Para atrás. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. ¿Ok? Lo más básico de lo más básico. Ahora un poco más rápido. Antes de eso, quiero hacer una bachatica moderna básica de lado a lado. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 pa forward and back, para adelante y para atrás. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Ahí paramos, ¿ok? Ahora lo que vamos a hacer es una cajita, y la vamos a hacer así, ¿ok? La cajita más básica, porque después te voy a dar una cajita con flow, pero hoy va a ser la básica. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, el pie izquierdo está suelto porque voy a ir para la izquierda. Suelto y se va, suelto. Ok, so, 1, 2, están juntos. 3, vamos a pisar con la izquierda para el frente y después 4, apuntar porque vamos a respetar el tiempo de la bachata. Después la derecha está sin peso para que puedas ir para la derecha. Ahí le echamos un poco peso, vinimos para atrás, para el centro, para el otro lado, al otro lado del el pie derecho. El derecho se va para atrás porque vamos a apuntar y vamos a respetar el tiempo de la bachata. Ahora juntito, now together. Left foot comes out, right foot comes right back to the middle with the left. Left foot comes forward. Now you're going to respect bachata timing and tap on 4. Right foot comes out. You're going to bring the left foot right back together. Right foot comes back out to the back. And you're going to tap. Good to go? All right, beautiful people. Now we're going to go ahead and try it with music. I hope that you understand. Remember, the basic in place. Let's review it one more time. 5, 6, basic, básico. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. A las esquinas. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Adelante, adelante. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Para las esquinas atrás. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Back to back. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Basic in place. 1, 2, 3, 4. Box. Basic, basic. Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Hey, again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Stop. Right now, all of those movements are playing or steps that you can do to the bongo. Thank you, everybody, for tuning in. And now we're going to be doing it to music. Oh, who's ready? Who's ready? All right, here we go. Here we go con música. 5, 6, 5, 6. Basic in place. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, lado a lado. Again. Corners. Para adelante, adelante. Para atrás, para atrás. Las esquinas. Otra vez. In place. Basic box. Again. Again. In place. Now we're gonna play with corners, all right? This and forward. Again, left and forward. Left and back. Left and right diagonal. Forward and right. Diagonal, then diagonal again. Diagonal, then diagonal back. Modern left and right, then forward and back. Forward and back. Great job, everybody. That is the basic of the basic. Let me stop the music. And now that's the basic of the basics, okay? In the next video, I am going to go over something really special. I was requested the basic steps, so this is the first video that I made. But the next video, you better stay tuned because I will be explaining body movement for upper body movement and then how to get your hips to move, okay? Now, this is just a stepping part. Don't worry about anything. Just keep your hands natural as possible to get those steps. This next video that I'm going to be doing next week, in the next couple days, I'm actually going to do in the next couple days, coming next, on Monday. On Monday, I will do this video, body movement video, because then I have to drop another video of the 5 core instruments. So please stay tuned for that, for the 5 core instruments and for the segments. It's all going to be dropped next week. So I'm so excited to have this amazing journey with y'all. Thank you so much for tuning in, and I hope to see you on the next video. Thank you so much.